The long staff is usually reserved for the most advanced practitioners of Hung Gar, since it requires so much skill to manipulate. The length of the weapon may impress the casual observer, but anyone with an eye for martial arts will be very critical of a long staff performance. When learning this weapon, expect it to be challenging, otherwise it would not be thought of so highly. If this weapon was not as difficult, everyone would wield it, and that would detract from its unique individuality.